The Governor is the Queen's representative in the islands, and part of his role is ceremonial, like today at the annual parade to mark a naval battle in World War I. By the way, if any UK taxpayers are watching, the cost of the Governor's uniform, including the traditional feathered hat, is paid for locally and not by the UK. The same goes for virtually all public spending in the islands, apart from most, but even then not all, of the cost of defence.